It faded for a few years, but we're back. We're back in the saddle. We got Rick Rubin to produce the record, and everything sounds like it used to.